He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough, no.
Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a plague around. For the sinners to play as saints, you'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
I trained my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety, the pride of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough, no.
You know I can't.
Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground. For the sinners to play as saints, you'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
I keep thinking that God's punishing me.
Why do you think it's about you?
I don't know, just...
There's this line from a play I like. It goes, I don't think God punishes people for specific things. I think he punishes them in general for no reason.
Whose ammunition justifies the wrong? Can't see from the backseat, so I'm asking from above, can I trust what I'm given, even when it cuts? So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a playground for the sinners to play your saints, you'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around.
Thank you for, you know, taking care of me and everything.
That's no problem.